engineer the final instructions in Badr's corner. Marina 20,000 plus, we are going broadcast. Run at the fields, K1. It's been in for the final instructions. Last year at Dynamite. A stare down like no other. These men.
It is ready to. It has been waiting for.
As if I meet you in the semis, I prop Michael Cervello, Ray Sheffo, and blood. It's but a hurry and hurry. Alistair manhandles him, throwing him from justice. There's the right hand.
Have a look at it. There you go.
And an explosion like in last year's fight. Hasn't slung the legs yet, which surprises me. Last year's final, a gut-munching knee. Badr toothbrush, it is electrifying. Body shot. Checks the low kick, Alistair, body. Final 16.
Had to see Badr actually go for...
Right hand from Uber. Checks the low kick, Overeem, and he throws him into the turnbuckle.
He's scared to step in there.
Oh, he's tagged him!
Badr's got to be patient. Badr's got to be patient.
He's
got to be patient.
55 seconds to go. He's tagged
it. That's what I'm talking about.
His body.
Uppercut, uppercut.
There's the right hand. There's the right hand.
Uppercut, uppercut.
There's the right hand. It's over. It's over.
That's what my heart was telling me to.
Here it comes. Boom.
There should be saluting Badr Hari. He does.
3 minutes.
He did promise.
Stayed composed and he still delivered on his promise.